Here we go, best of seven, Niwa to start. And as far as hesitation, going to be very crucial.
I think we'll also see him try to get, and as you say, with that chop block, for which he's renowned.
His game is so un- at the Team World Cup that he ducked under the table in singles. Liam Pitch, corner, a hero for the Chinese national team in 2001. Saved, I want to say set. Men's team.
They obviously see something in him. I think he's ranked about 100.
Is the most valuable tournament you can play. To just sort of stare, you know, when Fan Zhendong, Jin Quinn, he is a fast, strong man. I like that. Everyone having a good laugh, good time. He steps around the forehand and shuffles his feet. I should restate that.
I look the head-to-head up and they haven't played each other before.
Have never won before. Quinn is the more equipped player here for me. More consistent, more dependable. But on the line as you can go. Oh, Burr.
Positive Niwa here.
That's a very good point. Doing what they need to do to have the best chances to win in the end.
You can actually see.
By a margin of 2 points. Look at this timing right off. He is. Too much heat on that last ball. He fought really short were the two words that stood out for me right there, Don, and I think you're right.
Struggling straight away.
And earned one of his own with the serve on his side. Oh, missing the contact, but he played it right with the parallel forehand early in the rally. Koki Niwa, who's down 0-1 after a very close game one. Back edge of the table.
Probably somebody who didn't realize it had touched and thought,
yes,
Liang.
Do, and I'm tempted to let the audience in on it, Don.
Table tennis pointed out that Koki Niwa is one of the few players that Ma Long feels a little bit uncomfortable.
Essentially, Koki Niwa makes me very uncomfortable. And with the record he has, that's a huge compliment. Unusual and so quick, he doesn't allow people to get into their rhythm. Ranked number 8, Liang Jingquin inside the top 10 at 9 right now. Since 2001, players who've been in the top 10, there have been 46 of them.
Down, see how many I can get. Good question. I like those sort of questions.
I'll send you the link. No, really, I mean, it's a little bit of help around the 40s. The strawberry, I don't see him do very often. I think I cut you off related to the strawberry receive.
Strawberries, chiquitas, bananas were all things 10 years ago.
And it can remind you of table tennis now when you do it. That's the best part.
Win-win.
Short rallies, Koki Niwa. Not short enough. Little rock and roll celebration.
That.
There's the chop for Da Pang. After facing 4 game points. Look at the angle he. And a bolt. Which really didn't look like he was afraid. It looked like a tactic. Here we are at deuce in game 2. And a good long put. Chips on long right now. Game point, Niwa. There it is, the inside. I steal a lot of phrases from you, Don, over the years. Is that one of them? Do you say on the trot?
I think that's probably more of a northern expression, on
okay.
The trot. So you're speaking.
Shout out to Preston. Preston in the house. Seen him lob down some of the tallest and best. This is good aggression and good for that reason. The rally continues, the whole table's open. That's a deep.
Apparently a lot closer than he was there. So that's 6 consecutive points now for China.
Teed a China, non-China final. Which would be the first time in
defense, amazingly.
Went to know, I guess, with the top Chinese choppers getting less exposure.
Yeah.
Created T-League and is probably my favorite chopper to watch. There's that. A lot of attackers out there. Got to take. So a 5-point lead, Liang Jingquin turning this around. It's here for Da Pang. Casual as can be, barely if that'd be dream come true. Look, it's that. I mean.
So he came back from 10-6 in the last game. Can he come back from 10-5 with a chop block?
I'm going to have to say guillotine. Oh, that's too good. Sends him into a 360. I'd love himself without getting approval. Zhou Yu tried it against Zhuang Zhiyuan and was immediately disqualified. Oop. So much power.
I didn't see it happen, but clearly something like that has happened.
What are they called on Koki Niwan? Said that's a whole nother level. Clever idea.
There was a theory that the Japanese, particularly on the female side, aggressive.
Well, just that on the women's side, it is, the gap is bigger, but I do think it's closing on the men's side. I mean, Simone Gauzy was top 8 in the world, currently number 34, hence it was one win. But at the same time, Ma Long retires. Fan Zhendong is the most unbeaten player by foreigners. Liang Jing, the foreigners. Look at the scoreboard here, Don, that was quick. Third time, chop block. Earlier than last game when it came up at 5-10, as you noted. It's so varying, though. We saw one that went straight down into Liang Jingquin's back of the table. This one was almost straight side spin, and it carries wide. Effective that shot can be. Wrong side of the table.
I found it interesting to watch the Chinese against lob when they force their opponent away from the table. Tactically, what they do.
The table, they're not much of a threat. No need to rush a risky shot. Oh, man. When you hear it is pulled out of them, they are exercised exorcist style by Koki Niwa's chop block. Oh. But the match is far from over. Well, mystery. Koki Niwa down 1-3 right now. Against some players, sure. We've seen him lob effectively. Can't be running that far behind the table. I still haven't. There we go. His speed in near the table, the racket speed. Outstanding. For a guy at his height. One that nobody heard. That was the opposite side of the table, and nobody else heard it. She was right.
Might as well take a chance. He can either try and swing at it or give it the chop block.
Around the net shots, chop blocks, I'm all in. Oh, a good shot here. Those of you tuning in to table tennis for your first time, maybe.
Alice Liang, the strong favorite.
Jump!
And you get a chance to look at it. It's coming through at pace.
Advantages of them working. I mean, almost every one. Maybe two. Good for more than necessary. Same to end the point quickly. I've seen Sharath Kamal do the same. Oh, as deep as they come, but Koki Niwa moving very wide exchange. This is unlikely. Look how much side spin is on both of those. Spin grounded. Wins it, the right hand! Koki Niwa blocks it with his right hand! Madness! He was down by what, Don? A long way to go. He hasn't won this game. Watch this, right hand, there it is. finger in the air, but the point continues in a parallel winner. He's got both hands. I am not guilty. Koki Niwa, this is more than acknowledgement. This is forgive me.
He's showboating at 9-8.
And goes to, unless you're Koki Niwa, second game point. There it is. Back for game number six, the spectator's dream, Niwa versus Da Pang.
He's definitely
can't think of anything after the junior game. He might have some small tournaments. But the crowd is like a green leaf planted on Mars. Oh, have you seen The Martian?
Matt Damon.
Yeah. Sometimes it has you wondering why. Standing Japanese player in the event. Everybody, including the coach. What do you tell us? And you're like, that's right, go get him. That was Japanese from Koki Niwa. Just a quiet guy. Oh, brilliant.
Far round the forehand side, playing the backhand.
Oop. Oh, just missing. I wouldn't say comfortable, definitely not. Oh, 6 years at 22. Oh.
Momentum just coming back a little bit to China.
Oh, the luck hasn't all been Liang Jinquin's though. And it comes right. Short side does it. Spectacular in the decider to see who will make the semifinals to play Ma Long. But we haven't seen a point quite like this yet.
He has to be the one taking the initiative, going for the topspins, gambling a little bit.
Unlike anybody else, has to do Koki Niwa. And he is.
Of Leong. Score.
Sin, more punishable to succeed in that job.
With it.
Well, we've seen him recover bigger deficits before. Game in the first of the next. So I guess 6 points in a row in game two.
Unlucky.
Just missing
it. And two is the score.
You can never count him out.
As you can see there, 7-3. China in the lead.
Oh, big point here. Oh, the table for that. Koki Niwa dropped the racket. Through the ball, or through the racket at the ball, rather. I've video replay. Could be a really interesting slow-mo review. Oh, bird. Five match points now for Da Pang. Oh, an edge ball to do it. He was inside the table. It was a winner, no question about it. He can't believe it. And he lets the roar loose. A pat on the shoulder.